going, guys? Welcome back. My name is RussianSokol, and we're continue playing Demolish and Build Company 2017. We just got ourselves a call. Some contracts require special tools. Follow the waypoint to the shop and buy yourself an abrasive saw. All right. By the way, you can take a taxi, blah, blah, blah. This is what we went through. This is where we left off at the part one, episode one. So pretty much what we're going to do is right now, we're going to go ahead and look at the map. And we need to get to the shop, which is this will be the shop, and we have no idea how to get there yet. We haven't been there. So, oh, actually, maybe we have to actually go back. So I'm guessing, yep, we don't have our pickup truck, so we're gonna drive ourselves a bulldozer. Don't hit it. I'll quit it. So, let's take this out. Actually, the music in this game is actually very nice. I just can't have that. I don't want to get copyrighted or anything like that, so... Baby, everybody, stop driving! We're going in! I can switch it to this, but it's kind of a little bit dangerous to have all these cars. And that guy's turning, right? Yes. Alright, so we're going back in. We're gonna go ahead and buy ourselves a... some kind of a chainsaw, or whatever it's called. I don't really remember. But... oh, the abrasive saw. Abrasives, I remember everything. Anyways, so we're gonna buy that and we're gonna find out what can we do with our new tool, which is very, very exciting. Alright, of course we parked on the side of the road once again. Alright, I think we're actually like 200 meters away, almost wrecked that mother trucker. Actually, oh wait, this is the way we had to go on episode 1 or part 1. There was a property that we can buy. So I'm gonna go and check right now. We have a $2,400. I actually wanna go ahead and buy a property. This one, this property costs 5,000, so we'll wait on that one. But I wanna go ahead and buy ourselves a new our first. That's the word I'm looking for. First property. So we can start making a little bit of money. Now let's see, it is right there. I feel a bit quicker if we get out. I fell the fuck out of it. So, let's see. $1,000 rented to tourists who come with trailers or tents. It's a good way to get revenue with a minimum effort. Minimal effort. So buy this. They want to buy this property? Yes, of course. Boom! So, let's see what can we do with this, right? Okay. So there is a progress. 0% to be... so we have to get the progress to looks like to 100%. Right now we're collecting a revenue of $200. So it's possible we have to kind of build it. So no materials required to do this. But use a skid loader to load the dump truck with sand. And deliver dump truck to specified spot. Of course, we need to buy ourselves a dump truck. So that verifies that we can actually buy a dump truck. And we need a skid loader. So, and then we can assign a worker, of course, for this job. When we get the worker, which is a level 1. I think we're like only like, what, about 860 experience points away. Not too far away. But yep, that's what we can do. But right now, we can just at least collect 200 American dollars. I can jump over. But I guess the sand, we can get rid of the sand, we can do something to get rid of some stuff, load some things, maybe possibly, I don't think we can load those containers with the skid pallet. I would think maybe, I don't know what we can do, but definitely this we can load, clean it up a little bit. So, let's go back in and go back to our original mission. Alright. And we're still not that far away, so we should be fine. But anyways, guys, if you enjoying this, make sure you hit that like button for part 3. And subscribe if you're new to my channel. We are almost there, and actually, let's see, I want to make sure... let me double check, what is this? Skid loader, skid loader. Wait, I have a skid loader? Wait, look at this. Let's park on the side. We're gonna just really quickly hop out. Hey, fucking bitch, ran over here! I'm a crazy man! Alright. Ooh, okay, so you can buy it. For sale. Let's check it out the price on this beast. Ooh, looks very nice. Only 4,000. Well, I mean, that's plenty, but in two jobs, we were able to collect 2,400, so I would say it shouldn't be a problem. So this is where we can actually get ourselves a skid loader. It is for sale for 4,000, so that's good to know. We'll check that out when we get the money. So we will need for that property, definitely. And for other other jobs. What the fuck? Alright. What's going on in there? Nothing that I see. Oh, that's the location we need to go. I don't want to hit this guy's car. That'd be very bad. What the fuck? Out of fuel? Out of fuel? Okay, if you run out of fuel, you can replace it in the vehicle's menu. Okay, I do remember that. Let's see. I think it was escape. Yeah, I think. And vehicles. There we go. Okay, vehicles. Bulldozer. Shovel is good. That's what we're using. Truck left, truck right. And I guess we can use a big shovel. Requires level 2. So, fuel. What can we do for fuel? Price. Refill this at $100. That's actually pretty sweet. I don't have to go anywhere, so I don't have to waste my time to drive to some kind of gas station or whatever, you know what I mean? Just there's not much, I don't think there's gas stations for bulldozers. I mean, maybe there are, I don't know. But that's nice, that's neat. I like that. Saves our time. $100, that's fine, we're good, we're fine. Alright, let's see, where is the parking? Parking spot. I guess I'll just pull over, pull in right in front of it. That should be fine. This should be fine. Alright, so let's check out. Actually, guys, welcome. I hope we're gonna see all the tools that we can get, which it seems like it's possible. So we have a sledgehammer already. We have the wrench, which is that's what in part one, that's what I call the penis measurement tool. Which is just, I don't know, small little penis measurement tool. Welder, I told you guys that I could swear I've seen it in the trailer that he was welding, so we can actually weld in this game. Abrasive saw, which is that's what we are buying. I'm guessing that's for metal, right? Good for cutting metal pipes or throwing sheets of metal. Yep, there we go. Perfect, we'll go ahead and buy that. Awesome. Nail gun, which is going to be level 1 pretty soon. I think it was like when we hit 1000 XP, that's when we're going to unlock a nail gun, which is going to be fun. And explosive charges, guys. Explosives charges. We can blow up shit. $20,000. Holy Jesus. Well, I mean, you can wonder. That's explosives. Jackhammer. I missed the jackhammer. So that's fucking nice. We can break through concrete and stuff. Probably foundations, maybe, possibly. But anyways, let's close that up. Ew, we got a call. Sometimes you need to drive to a different location to take a contract. Just follow the waypoint. You fucking stupid. You already told me that. I know how to do that. Stupid guy. Okay, we are 637 meters away. Let's check the map and see if we've been in that location. I do not believe we did. Yep, it's uncovered. So what we're gonna do is... Well, we have a road. Nothing in... okay, you know what? We're just gonna drive. I don't know. This is the only thing I don't like. You know what I'm gonna do? Actually, this is what we guys gonna do. Let's see, where is... Well, it's kind of all the way up there. I'm just not sure what kind of vehicle I need for this job. well, I mean, definitely not a pickup truck. I don't think so. So we'll go ahead and drive this. What I was thinking is... Every location that you have already been, that has already been known, like you've been there, you can actually just click and kind of teleport there. Pretty much taking a taxi. Uber everywhere, you know? But... I was thinking of going and grabbing my pickup truck. That's what I was thinking of doing. And leave the the bulldozer up here. But we'll go ahead and drive it up there just in case if we need it. Because pickup truck, I don't think we're gonna need for anything. Just transportation. You fucking bitch, asshole. Anyways, so we're gonna be just keep driving it up there. Actually, you know what, guys? I think this is gonna be a very boring drive, so we're gonna cut in. I'm gonna see you in 1 second at the destination. So, let's see how long we have a drive, because it seems like not too bad. So, we're gonna go ahead and drive. Let's get into this kind of view. It's less loud. Yeah, more kind of accurate, kind of more of a simulator, role-playing kind of stuff. You see, what the Audi. What the fucking shit! Drossen per Dutch! I don't know, Drossen per Dutch! Oh, there's the Mercedes, that's not a fucking C-class though. What the fuck is wrong with people? Man, oh man. Well, how do you just say, don't speak Dutch or something, like, Drossen in Dutch? I don't know, I'm sorry guys. If anybody from Germany watching me, I apologize. I was not making fun of nobody. If I am, you can kill me. Wait, what the fuck? Is there a turn? It's showing there's a turn, but there's no fucking turn. It's like normal GPS bullshit. Well, let's fucking turn around. I guess I was supposed to go down that hill. Ooh. What the fudgy cakes? Get off my way. There's a parking, so that's gonna be another job right there. Looks like there's some smoke going on both sides. But, looks like right here, this is my way. This is amazing. They even... I don't know if it's by mistake or whatever it is, but GPS is just right on fucking point. Every time you keep with GPS on it, it'll fucking take you to fucking... I don't know. Usually it takes me to, like funeral homes and shit, which is weird as fuck. Alright, anyways, let's get this started. Oh, perfect. I'm glad I drove a bulldozer up there because we're gonna need it. So, some old haunts are falling apart. We need to remove them before somebody gets hurt. No problem. Very nice. It's gonna be exciting. I wanna see this new tool thingy, what we're gonna do. Okay, so. Let's see. Let's get a. I already see what the bulldozer kind of thing. What we need to do. Clear up this probably stuff. Let's raise it down, all the way. No. Oh fuck! I'm like stuck. Maybe not. Let's use our sense. Okay. So looks like it's all the way up there. Raise that shit up. Let's get a tutorial. Sharp debris will pierce your tires and damage the trucks. You can use the bulldozer's shovel to remove them. Damn. I didn't run over one of those yet, right? Because I'm pretty sure. Let's check out the work area really quickly. See what we're here kind of for. Okay, so when you take down those things, probably gonna just bulldoze the fuck out of them. Let's see, those two maybe, right there? Yep. So I would say maybe start from the bottom. So we have demolish wooden huts, one of the objectives, and cut tin wall with abrasive saw. Tin wall. Oh shit, what the fuck happened? Something just happened, my game. Okay, there we go. We're back. Something just happened, my game just like went minimized. Okay, so... Fucky stuff. This is metal, possibly. Let's get our tool. Oh, it's number 5, that's where... Oh shit, let's see. No. Okay, so I'm thinking this is the stuff. Oh, right there, maybe cut this shit down. Can we like turn it sideways? I guess maybe not. Ooh, fuck. Nice. Alright, we got that. Nice, nice, nice. You know what I like about this game? You can push objects. In a part 1, I actually demonstrated that. When we were knocking down like a pillars. I knocked down a little bit of that, and I actually, with my body, I pushed the pillar and fell down. So, I'm sorry about that. Too much hand movement stuff. Trying to be a ninja. Can we pick this up and kind of get it out of the way? Because I'm not sure if this is explosives. And I'm not sure what the hell... What the fuck? Shit. Pick up! There we go. I'm not sure if we need to put them in the trash or anything like that. But we'll just pile them up right here, so that way they're not on our way. That way they're not on our way. And we'll just start cutting the fuck out of them. is cool. This is cool. Like, this is only, guys, beginning. This is just a beginning. Beginning, usually, any simulator games, beginnings are boring because, I mean, they're exciting, but they get boring a little bit. Because it's kind of not the craziest jobs you're gonna get, so. I like that the... Wait, yeah, I like that they're not disappearing or anything. That's crazy. Alright, we're gonna get that. I guess that's all we're kinda gonna do, but we have to demolish those houses, which I wanna actually see how it's gonna work, like... Okay, I think we got them all. Yep, alright, we got them all, we're gonna get our sledgehammer out. Soon, another thing I saw is actually saw in the trailer, you can actually have a semi. I don't know if we can buy a semi truck, but I think we are. And then this stuff we can load up with the skid. We can load it up and drive that semi truck to wherever location. So that's fucking awesome. Let's see, any barrels of those? I can't pick them up. That's fine. Let's go back. Oh, okay, there we go. We need to. I don't think we can cut it with a tool. I think it says just use the... What's that called? Yeah, we can cut that. That's fine. So we have to use a bulldozer. I think it says bulldozer, right? Let's double check really quickly. Debris will pierce your tires and damage your trucks. You can use a bulldozer shovel. Okay, cool. So, I was just making sure before I go in like crazy. Well, I guess let's knock those down. Let's see. Shit! God damn! Look at the money! Let's switch to this one view. We're gonna do... No, let's do the next one. That way we can see the how it looks like from inside. Whoa! What the hell was that? That said fix it or something? I'm just trying to figure out... I'm pretty sure we have to use a bulldozer to knock this stuff out. Just, I don't know, I saw some kind of icon, like a repair icon. So I was kind of freaking out, I don't want to break something. Oh fuck, I forgot to show you guys. Yeah, let's do it right now, wait. Right there, that one. Switch over. And we're going in! Oh shit, I got stuck. Ah, that's fucking cool. Alright, I gotta see, make sure I don't fall over. You know what I mean? So I guess we're keeping the kind of like a floor. Oh. It's kind of like it has a red icon. I'm not sure what that means. I think that's actually could be. Let's check. Vehicles, fuel, 30% body. Yep, 71%. So it does kind of damage. It does damage us a little bit. So trucks are fine. So, I mean, it makes sense. Alright, so let's see. Yep. Alright, I think we got it all in here. So let's go down and get the rest of them. And I do want to destroy those things. I hope it will give us some kind of money. We're gonna lower it down. Is that maximum down? Yeah, I think we are maximum down. Yep. No, it's not giving us anything. Yeah, it's damages. I don't know. Maybe because the roof? I think it's possibly because we're hitting the roof with our body. That's why it damages. Yep. So we might wanna be a little bit smarter about this and kind of hit it from the sides and let the roof just fall. I think that makes sense. Yep. That makes sense. There we go. Let kind of get it demolish itself. That way. Still, even though 45% now. Yep. I think that barrel is on our way. There we go. Back up. Let's hit the other side of it. Ah, come on. There we go. Awesome! And it is it! Contract is completed, guys. Perfect. Let's hit enter. And we got ourselves $1,000. Very nice! Yes, yes, yes. Alright, let's see. Got ourselves a call. Now we need to buy a new machine if we want stay ahead of the competition. Oh, if we want, I guess if we want to stay ahead of the competition. If you need more cash, finish more contracts, there is a list available in the main menu. Check it out. Ooh, very nice. Alright guys, well, we're gonna go ahead and finish up in this one. We're gonna see next episode or part. We will see what kind of machinery we can buy. So that's exciting. I want to see. I hope there's a semi, which is a sound trailer. So there's gotta be a semi. And we know we have a dump truck. We saw already the forklift. Anyways, I just want to see what kind of machinery we can actually buy. We already seen the tools. I think that's all in the tools. I think there's nothing. I don't think there's any other special tools we can get. Possibly there is. As we upgrade or something, maybe. I don't know. But in the next episode, we're gonna check out and see what kind of a machinery we can buy in this game and we can use for on our own business or company. So anyways guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button. I would really appreciate that. It would help out the video, help out the channel, help out me personally. And if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe, and all the likes I always appreciate. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.